Rick, I sincerely apologize for telling you to go fuck yourself.
Rue, you look fucking amazing.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here right now because I'm dressed like a hooker and none of you like me.
We should just pick the hottest, most confident, bad bitch version of ourselves and be that for the rest of the school year.
Why? Because I won't sit and listen to you bitch and moan about your psychotic, abusive boyfriend who you've literally broken up with 1,000 times.
You know what a harlequin is? A harlequin's role is to serve. It's nothing without a master. No one gives two shits who we are beyond that.
Do anything to us, I'll break it.
Who knows how to play? Itchy, bitty, baby. Potter.
Bellatrix Lestrange.
Neville Longbottom, is it? How's Mum and Dad?
Better now they're about to be avenged.
Let's everybody just...
Purple? This is about to be fun. I already have my base on, so I guess we just start painting. All I'm asking is that I don't look like Thanos at the end of this. Okay, trust the process? I'm thinking what eyeshadow I should do to have the purple contrast more, and I'm thinking either like a yellow or a green. Okay, I guess yellow it is. Okay, as I keep doing the makeup, I keep getting more and more ideas of what I could do with this. Did I just do something or am I tripping? And obviously we can't forget about the lips. I'm loving this, but it's not enough. Okay, I'm about to either make this look iconic or just mess the whole thing up and cry. Well, I definitely think that the lines between not enough and too much are definitely blurred in my head. I already know that I won't be able to replicate the design on the other side, so I'm just doing something completely different there. Okay, what? I want to try something real quick. Am I an alien? I'm in love. Ah!
Give you such a crick in the neck.
Whoa! Wow!
Does it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin! Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show. Can we call you Al? Or maybe just Din? Or how about Lottie?
I must have hit my head harder than I thought.
Yo, Rugman. Haven't seen you in a few millennia. Give me some tassel. You're a lot smaller than my last master. Either that or I'm getting bigger. Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you?
Wait a minute. I'm your master?
That's right. He can be taught.
3 wishes to be exact. An ixnay on the wishing for more wishes.
Rule number one, I can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so don't ask.
Rule number two, I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else.
You little... I can't bring people back from the dead.
I don't like doing it! Other than that, you got it.
Trouble, quench it, quench it, rubble.
Otherwise, nigga, pipe down.
Your perfect lip shade will be your eyebrow liner, your eyebrow pencil lining your lip. And then whatever you use for blush on the middle of your lip. And then a gloss.
Take off my makeup with me. Also, somebody mentioned that they wanted to see me remove the lenses, so I'm going to do that now. But trigger warning, it does not look so good, so skip now if you don't want to see it.
Miss Kevin, give this to Kevin.
Kevin's not here.
What?